It's also worth pointing out and mentioning that women that are doing all of the household chores and labor, that's actually $10 trillion worth of unpaid labor.
Absolutely.
That is a real statistic. $10 trillion of unpaid labor. For household labor that they don't get compensated for, that they're doing while their men are off at work, is worth $10 trillion.
But, I mean, do you think they should be compensated?